Hello everyone and welcome to Sim Plays Raft, an indie game I found on itch.io. Well, I saw some people playing it on YouTube and I thought, well, this looks fun. This is a sandbox type of game and there's no story as far as I know, so there's no harm in me trying to play this. And I thought, why not? Let's just try playing it and see if it's fun to play. Or hard or something like that. Okay, we start at, we have four platforms we start on, and a shark, a shark is here waiting for us to jump in the water and die. You know, this would be horrifying, in the middle of the ocean, you have no water, no food. It's amazing how we have a hook though. Oh shit. Yes! Yes! There we go. I know how to use the hook at least. There's a bonus. I got some scrap. Can't really do anything until I get more stuff. But it doesn't reach that far. Come on, come on. Yes! Oh wow, there's a lot of stuff there. Is this really the middle of the ocean? I'm not going into the water, no way. Well, I could probably reach this, actually. Yeah, I think I have enough. Let's go to building. We have an axe, chop down trees. Catch food, building hammer, yes. Hook, spear, useful defending a raft, you don't have any rope. Tin can, and then we need a water purifier because water is very rare. Ah, we didn't get the scrap. There we go. And where do we have it? We have a raw potato. Can I get that? We got, I think this is seawater. Put it there. Cook. That made the game lag a bit. Probably because I have it on sort of high quality. The game isn't probably rendered. It isn't optimized properly. And I'm also recording. So it went down from 60 FPS to 30. Oh shit. I'm starting to miss these hooks. Oh fuck you! Now would be a good chance to have... Why can't I... Oh. Good chance to have this one, but... Why can't I make it? Oh, I don't have enough scrap. So that's... unfortunate. I just built a water purifier as well. I don't have enough scrap now. Oh, that sucks. If only I could get another barrel, that would be good. Cooking station requires rope. Okay, so it's thatch that is floating around. Can we drink this? There we go. Fill with water. Oh, we need a lot more scrap. And rope. Can we grab this? There we go. Yes, a barrel! I hope that has some goodies in them. I missed that one. Pick it up. Oh, yes. It had some scrap as well. We need a rope for this. Let's see here. Make another one of these. Ah, shit. Way too hard. There we go. Put this one down here. Put it here. Cook. Yeah, that makes it lag. Okay. I'm thirsty again. I need to make another one of these. And then I need to make a weapon for defending myself. Wait, what? No! Come back! Oh. Is it done? Oh. I got some stuff. Not the best I needed though. Yes. Get 2 barrels as well. There we go. And what else can we make? We need rope for everything. Guess another one here. What do you need? I think it's going to come here and start attacking me. There we go. Plank is important. At least I think so. What? I got nothing? Let's see here. Anything else I can make? Item net, which needs a rope. A tree crop lot. Crop lot to plant seeds, sure. Let's have it. Here. We do have some seed. I think this is seeds. Palms. Oh, it's a tree seed. Okay, so that one was... Oh wait, we have potato. There we go. Grab some thatch, some more planks. And more thatch. How long does it take to grow? I know they take 2 to 4 months to grow. Maybe longer, depending on how good the earth is. Ah, shit! I forgot about water. Okay, cooking station. We need a fish net. A foundation, but put it here, actually. Why did it give a thumbs up when it did that? Oh, yes. And let's get the scrap. Please, let's get the scrap. Yes. Okay. Cook this. Drink. Get some more water. Oh! Okay, and... get this scrap as well. Scrap is valuable, at least in the ocean. Well, there's a lot of metal and such in the bottom of the sea, but you can't really go there. And the average depth is like 3.7 kilometers. At least I got a plank. Well, that's something. Drink this water. And then we need more rope. What else can we make? We can make a fishing rod. Or we could make a tree crop lot. Which we're going to make. We're going to place. Oh my god, it's big. We need a lot more space for that. Let's put it here for now. Oh god, I'm getting hiccups. Oh no, I lost a lot of supplies. I mean, they're going. Oh shit. They're going underneath my raft. Shouldn't they get stuck instead? Oh, they are. I'm getting hungry. Oh, that just catched thatch. Oh well, we got some potatoes. Oh shit. I didn't mean to throw it. Everything's happening now. I didn't think about food. Fuck you, shark. I can only cook one at a time. But at least you can plant more. Oh wait, this actually catches floating items. Okay, so we need more of those. Hey, I know we can survive. I think it's 14 days or something about food without food, or is it longer? So it shouldn't really be a problem starving a bit. As long as you get water. Right? Anyway, let's see this. Wow, that didn't give anything. I need a lot more potatoes. Oh, yes. Eey. The metal? Yes. Yeah, we have a palm tree that gives us coconuts, I think. Which is a good food source, I believe. I'm starving again. Okay, we need a lot more fishes. That is for certain. Please let there be food in here. There is food in here. Did I just plant it? Okay, so you can have max of, I think, three or four in here. Why can't I grill more than one? That is my issue here. Oh wait, we have to pick up stuff as well, I forgot. Cook potato, grill this, eat this. Can we eat this from the inventory? No. There we go. This will probably be done soon. Palm tree. Okay, we need another fish net that needs rope. Let's get a few of these. There we go. Another one, I think here. Why does he point his finger up like, yeah, thumbs up? Oh, yes. That's actually good at it. Took that one. I have enough planks, but at least, well, I always have a use for them. I think this will get catch. Yeah, it gets catched. We have another palm seed. The palm tree isn't grown yet, but these are. Well, one of them are. There we go. And then we plant them again. To three. We need more cooking stations. Need more rope. Actually, more of these would be nice to have. So you can make more food. Go. Nothing here. Can we grab that metal? Yes. Can we sprint? Oh sh! Fuck you, shark. Oh no! Oh well, I have more. It's no problem. Eat this. Need water, drink. There we go. Oh, yes. Ah, oh, I missed. Palm seeds. The palm tree is, it should be done. We should get more of these. Go. We probably should expand here as well. Because if they... If the shark attacks there, there's nothing I can do. Nice. Ah, that's so useful. Can we make more of these? I used up all my rope. We need more thatch. Make a drinkable water, fill with water, cook the water, get this barrel. It had some food in it. Starving again. We need more cooking stations. That means more thatch. Now that beep noise when you are hungry. Get more rope. Another cooking station. We need thatch would be so important. Oh, we need to cook, chop it down for us to be able to do anything with it. Another barrel. Lovely. Then eat these. Pick up the potatoes. more net. And then we need more of these. I could probably move this one, actually. It's a bad spot for it. I thought you would grab fish from me, not items, but you know. At least I'm learning. He's coming for an attack. Is there a way to repair? Need more rope. And then get a fishing rod. What? The entire thing disappeared? Well, that's a shame. You have so much rope for it as well. Potatoes. We have so many potatoes, I don't know what to do with them. At least I'm not starving. There we go. More rope, please. That means I can make a tree something something. Put it here. Can we make a second floor? Like in the opening screen? Or is that not something you can do yet? Probably not. Let's try fishing. Maybe we can catch the shark. Raw mackerel. Oh, we gotta cook this. Again, I forgot to put water. More rope, and then I want one more of these. Where's the hammer? Need more rope for that. Another barrel, and won't get into my fishnets. We have so much scrap. But if there's no more stuff to do, then this is basically it, me being done with the game. Ah, shit. What did I take down? This one? Anything else I can build? What we haven't built yet? A chest. Sure. Let's have a chest. R to rotate. Let's have it here. Put all my crap in it. And And what else? Ah, fuck. There's nothing else to do. Oh wait, okay. I see. Hold the mouse button. Pillar. Okay. Floor. Oh. It doesn't seem safe, if I'm honest. It can't be put here? Oh, that sucks. Oh, it's because, no, it can't be. Ah, shit. Ah, I'm stuck. Get the water, drink it. And then we need to get more water. And guess cook some potatoes. What else can I make? We can make a floor stairs. Oh god, this is a bit awkward. That's not stairs. Okay, yeah, that's something I can't build yet. Let's build a raft first. Ah! Can you make it a bit easier? It doesn't react to my mouse. More rope. Actually, let's get this barrel. There we go. And then continue building the raft. Oh shit, I just realized they are not rotated correctly. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it now. Get some more wood. I can't see. Is that okay? Then we need a floor there. So now we have a second floor. Okay. Why can't this be placed here? It's because of that. Oh, wait. Wait for me. Ah, oh, thank you. If we get a raft here, which needs a rope. There we go. And then... Is it done? It is. The moment it stops lagging, that I mean chopping, that means the cooking is done. I guess I can pick up these potatoes and plant them again. Shark will probably attack soon. Ah, why does it go in here? Ah, shit. Bitch! Is it dead? It's dead! Who knew I could kill the shark? Oh my god, I can eat the shark! Oh wait, yeah, another one just spawned. I'm sorry, kill your friend. We need another pillar, I think. I mean, I would reckon that we need more pillars. Because it's stabilizing. Put it here. Yes. Already done? Wow. Yeah, we don't have to worry about meat or water now. No food or water. What I want to do is making... Why is rope such a problem? Make this go a bit outwards and then... have a few of these. Picking up items. Yeah. More rope. Can I make another one then? No, I need one more. There we go. Did I leave any in here? No, but I have a lot of potatoes. Cook the shark. So even if you build a second fortress, you have to worry about the shark attacking your draft, and if it takes the pillar down, I think you fall down. How do you get it up here? Doesn't seem to be any fall damage though. Yes. Lots of touch. And with that, I can make another one of these. Put it here. But how? Okay. Why doesn't it work? You bitch! Where are you? To hunt you. Where'd you go? To check out more of the building phase. So you can make a floor here, here, and here. Luckily it doesn't need rope for that. And then we can make... Ah, shit. Did I have water? I did. Also I had some cooked shark meat. Then I can have walls. Like here. Here, wall window. There we go. Oh, looks lovely. Need more wood though. Lots of more wood. I don't feel safe with this just being here. I guess I can cook this. Do we have water? No, that's a big issue. Go. Had to sacrifice frames for that, but at least we get water. And anything else new? Repair. Oh. Need wood for that. We can repair, that's good. That needs repairing. Don't think you can repair the fish nets. Yeah, that's cool. I'm just worried about this. How does this work? Can't really do that either. I know we can use the axe, but a lot of time did it. It broke the entire thing. There we go. Got some coconuts. Let's drink the water. No. Does the shark have anything better to do than just waiting for me? There's a lot of fish in the water. Raw mackerel? What do we do right here? Ah, shit. Like, I need to plant another tree. Oh, we didn't miss a barrel. I can't wait for this game to have more in it. Like, more stuff to do. More stuff to build. Maybe more enemies? I mean, sharks is one thing, but I want maybe something that can invade your raft. But that's just me. Where's the hammer? Even if you want, I could also make it even bigger. Need some... Oh god. Floor for that. Like this. Then we can make it even, go even higher up. But I think I need some, yeah, I need to make it like this. And have a pillar here. And then I can have a floor. Okay, you can only take so much away from that pillar before you have to have another pillar. What if I have a wall here? Does that count as a pillar? Oh, you can run, okay. I think it counts. No? For fuck's sake. So I have to have a pillar inside my home. Not enough wood. Ah, oh, come on! Another pillar. Ah, oh, not enough wood now. Metal, thatch, wood, thank you. And that one as well. There we go. Let's just say that this is my house. Ash. Do you get water from eating? A little bit. Yeah, I think this is all the game has to offer right now. Hang on. I want to test this. Oh, I don't have enough rope for that. I don't have enough wood. Where's the wood when you need it? Ah, fuck. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah. Now! I want to make this one. Fuck, oh well. Can I put this one up here? No, because this is a foundation. I'm guessing. Yeah, at least I got more wood now. But is it enough? No. Please, wood. Please. No. Six, I need two more. Can't I just take it from this? I guess I'm not done yet. There's the last two. And now, hey, it works. I don't know where I get the dirt from. Maybe from the thatch. Well, that it has to decompose, and that takes time. And anyway, thank you guys for watching. This was just a quick look at Raft. I'm going to leave a link in the description how to get it. It's supposed to be free, but you can donate to the developers if you want to. If you like to support them. And maybe, or I'm hoping, we'll see more content in the future.